Are you interested in getting a plug-in mug warmer for Mr. Coffee? Here are a few things you need to know before you buy. 1. How hot does it get? The plate itself gets up to around 210 degrees Fahrenheit, almost hot enough to boil water. 2. How long does it take to warm up? From room temperature to 200 degrees takes about 3.5 minutes. 3. Okay, but does it actually work that well? With the standard mug, it was able to keep my coffee at about 115 degrees, which is definitely warm but not hot or burning. The instructions that come with it say pretty directly that it's designed to keep hot drinks at an ideal temperature for drinking rather than to start with something cold and heat it up. 4. Where can you get one? Check out the link in the show notes below to find it on Amazon, but a lot of places like Target and Walmart carry it as well. And I couldn't help but take it apart just to see what's inside. Just remove 4 screws and you'll find it's not much more than a switch, a light, and a heating element. If you like this video, please hit like or subscribe. Feel free to hit me up in the comments if you have any questions, and thanks for watching.